Hello and good morning. Today, Ayatharva Bhuraskar of class 8C is here to present Heroine's Formula by Heroine, a Greek mathematician. So before starting with Heroine's Formula, let's illuminate us with the answer of the question, who was Heroine? So Heroine was a Greek inventor and contributed as a physicist, engineer and a mathematician. He is known to be born in the 10th AD and continued to reform the world using his inventions till the 70th AD. And do you know why he is known as Hero of Alexandria? It is because of his majestic inventions. His physics and engineering inventions include aeropipe or Hero's engine, Hero's fountain, vending machine and the windmill. His mathematic inventions include Hero's formula. So let's get into detail of this. Hero's formula.
So Hero's formula is a geometrical idea basically based on calculating the area of a triangle when the length of all three sides of the triangle are given. And interestingly, many people find it convenient as they need not calculate the altitude or the base of the triangle to find its area. And to calculate the area, the formula is the square root of s multiplied by s minus a whole multiplied by s minus b whole multiplied by s minus c whole, where s stands for square perimeter or just the half of the triangle perimeter, a as the first side of the triangle,
b as the second side, and c as the third side of the triangle.
Now let's look at an example. So let A be 5 units, B as 4 units, and C 3 units. Since the same perimeter we will get is 5 plus 4 plus 3 divided by 2, that is 6 units. And using the Heron's formula to calculate the area, we will get the square root of 6 into 1 into 2 into 3, that is 6 units square. And if we even want to check with the altitude and base formula, we will get a half divided by 4 multiplied by 3, that is 6 units square, which is equal to the area when calculated with Heron's formula. So this was the main principle of Heron's formula, how to calculate the area of a triangle. But now, Heron's formula's only use is not only to find the area of a triangle, but also it acts as a checking system if a triangle can be formed or not. Too many newer and simpler techniques have been invented for this purpose. Let's run an eye on this method. So let A on the first side of a triangle be 4 units, B 3 units, and C as 1 unit. So the semi-perimeter we will get is 4 plus 3 plus 1 divided by 2, that is 4 units. And using the Heron's formula we will get the square root of 4 into 0 into 1 into 3, that is 0. And we all know that a triangle cannot have the area 0 units square, because then the triangle will not be obviously formed.
So this was all about the Hero of Alexandria and the Heron's formula. Thank you.